This is a number weef activity. So it took me less than 5 minutes to create this activity.
It's a number recognition activity. We need a white sheet. I got the strips from the colored paper and I roll it and paste it on the white sheet. This is a lace. Hold it tight. Okay. You have to take this lace through the number. Like I'll say 5. So you have to go to number 5.
5.
10. Very nice. Number 6. Now 6. Very nice. Now number 10. Number 10. Good. Number 11. Very nice. Number 3. Okay, so this is the second fun learning math activity. Arrange this small setup. Here's a monkey and his mouth is open. And we have to feed some bananas to the monkey. You can see there are some bananas. Show each one. Show the banana. Yeah, so there are so many bananas cut out. So we have to feed this monkey. Through this activity, the child would be able to learn the counting. The child can count the numbers. In the previous activity, you can teach the child to recognize the number. And in this activity, you can teach the child how to count the numbers. Okay, set, start it. Okay, Ayush, I will tell you have to feed the monkey. You know what is the feeding of monkey? And you have to feed the monkey banana. I will tell you how many banana. You have to count the banana and then feed. Okay, feed 2 banana to monkey.
1.
2.
2.
Very good. Set, monkey.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Very good. Now feed 7 banana to monkey.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Learning numbers along with popsicle is fun, and I created this popsicle with different color sheets and wrote numbers from 1 to 15 on them. And Ayu has to identify the number and draw the same number of any shape of his choice. And kids enjoy drawing shapes and playing with the popsicle. So let's get started.
Let's pick one popsicle. This is a popsicle activity.
Yes.
Okay, which number is there? This?
8.
So draw 8 circle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Okay, look at this. 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Okay, so this is a very simple activity. It took me only 2 minutes to create this activity. There are so many flowers with the numbers, and Ayu has to water the plants. I'll tell him a number, and he will water the plants. And to water the plants, he can use this blue color. He can color the flower with this blue color. What plant number? What the plant number? What 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 plant number? Let's get. Okay, so in this activity, what you have to do, we are having this number soup. What is this? Okay, number soup. From this number soup, you have to take out a number. I tell you a number. You have to take this out, and you have to place that number on the board.
If you like our video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.